fresh meat. Destination Humane Labs. Let's go. I'll fill you in on the way. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat, get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is. Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them. That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there. Once you're at Humane Labs, hack your way in. Needless to say, the shadiest shit state-funded biological research lab is well guarded. Stay low if you can.
You piece of shit.
Total dead. You fucker!
You in?
What?
Well, just remember the plan. Find some intel on their stock and send it to us.
Shit, man!
Hell yeah! Lab Rat says we hit the jackpot. There's a bunch of the chemicals he needs all crated up. Grab them! Screw the jackpot! Lab Rat just found the mother load! There's a bunch of super pure precursor chemicals heading south on a train, along with this pretty rad looking truck! Keep grabbing what you can, I gotta come up with a new plan. Attention team, we have a new plan. We're gonna stop that train right now. And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash. I'm sending you the location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can. We're only gonna have one shot at this. You're gonna have to beat the train to the switching station and pull the lever. That'll switch it over to another track, and boom! Spoils and wreckage! This bitch is going fast! First things first, you're gonna need some tools to open the shipping containers. You're right by a quarry, right? They gotta have something there. Find it and get over to that crash site and move your little head out before the guys with guns show up. And I'm kinda impressed at how many biohazards they managed to get onto one train. Don't stand in any weird sludge for too long, okay? Might burn off your toes. As soon as you're there, start cracking shit open. The only chemicals on there are the ones we need. Go, go, go!
Thank you. Come on, give it up!
After you get all the chemicals, grab that truck thing on there too. The blueprints look insane, I love it. Do you see what I see? Because I see a drug lab on wheels. Oh yeah! having all that stuff, a mobile acid lab? Gotta be worth the investment. Myself, friendo.